Mayor Antonio Villaraigosa has taken a firm stand on the situation in Gaza. The mayor recently visited Israel, and today he made some comments that not everyone's happy about. Christy Fajardo's live in Garden Grove with more. Christy?
Christine, the mayor has stood by Israel in the past and has done so again today. And as soon as he held his news conference, the Muslim Public Affairs Council held a news conference of its own to ask the mayor to also meet with them.
Make no mistake, Israel has acted in self-defense.
Mayor Antonio Villaraigosa throws his support behind the invasion of the Gaza Strip. Some Jewish leaders are praising the mayor, but some Muslim groups say he should butt out.
The mayor of Los Angeles is a local official, and we feel he should not be embroiled in international conflict.
In a fight like this, where the odds and the deck are stacked against Israel, thank God Los Angeles and thank God Mayor Villaraigosa are there to stand with Israel.
At issue is Israel's invasion of Gaza, which the UN estimates has killed at least 200 civilian Palestinians and wounded thousands of others. Here in Los Angeles, supporters, including the mayor, call it a necessary step to protect Israelis.
Any nation, including our own, would take action to protect its citizens and ensure the safety and security of its residents.
But critics say the mayor should have consulted both sides, not just one.
Siding with a country that has been engaging in violating one UN resolution after the other is not a good message to send to the people of Los Angeles.
But as the operation presses forward, people on both sides are praying for peace. And humanitarian aid groups in the Southland, like Islamic Relief, say a new ceasefire can't come soon enough.
People who have nothing to do with any of the political aspects of the situation, they should not be withheld from food and aid and medical supplies that they need for basic survival.
Now, the mosque behind me was just one of several mosques, who included the people of Gaza in their prayer services tonight. As for the mayor, he wasn't the only city leader standing by Israel. Janice Hahn and Dennis Ein also did the same. For now, we're live in Garden Grove. Christy Fajardo, Fox 11 News.